Sam, we talked a little bit before this about some of the outcomes that you've seen since leveraging Salesforce B2B Commerce, and what specifically have you seen?
One of our company values and kind of a creed, if you will, is that we provide service and support that you can count on. And before, only about half of our customer base could actually purchase what they needed on the store. The rest had to call in. We had, like I said, customers hitting hard stops during checkout because their order, you know, was outside of the bounds of what the store could handle. That's not good customer support. Customer experience is everything. And for them to hit hard stops during checkout, we just can't allow that to continue. With this new storefront, just being able to remedy those gaps and provide a smooth experience to customers has been a huge win for us, considering that that's one of our biggest values is customer experience and support that they can count on.
Yeah, I'm sure that the complaints about those challenges have decreased as well with them being able to actually...
Yeah, it's really exciting to see that the number of questions and not even so much complaints, but, you know, just how do I get here? How do I do this? You know, I can't quite find it. You know, those have almost stopped, you know, and so for a brand new site that's only been up for a month and to see that kind of decrease in confusion and questions is amazing.